Today we will be heating 3/4 of an inch at the end of a copper bar. We have placed 2 copper bars inside of the induction heating coil facing head to head. We will be using an Ameritherm Novastar 5 kilowatt induction heating power supply. The induction heating power is going on now. And power is off. That was a 5-second heat cycle. You can see the part got a nice bright red color.